Hello there, and welcome.
Oh, hello.
Looking for some gainful employment by any chance?
See you later.
Are you looking for another opportunity? Here's what I got. Mail delivery. You can handle that, can't you? Pays all right. Got some bags need to go out to some addresses around here. Won't be much past Gap Tooth Ridge or Rio Bravo. Just find a bag and drop it off. They're outside. You're okay. Come on.
Gracias.
Oh, please don't tell me you've come a robbing. I haven't got the time. Or you're just looking for work. Talkative one, ain't ya? We're trying to get packed up. My father wants to go on a trip, avoid the illness that's plaguing the county. He's never run away from anything in his life. At least that's the way he tells it. Now this. Mabel, please pack all my dresses and both the guns.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
Sweet girl. But to call her a village idiot would be unkind to most idiots.
Miss McFarlane?
Yes, Amos?
The wagon, it's gone.
Gone where, precisely?
Well, we don't know. That's what gone means. It means that you cannot find it.
Well, actually, on point of order, it doesn't, but let's not get lost in semantics. Any clue as to where it might be?
I suppose. Maybe Jimmy used it to take his mother to the doctor. He was riding through some nasty country.
God damn it. Excuse me. Amos, get on with the milking.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
You wouldn't mind trying to find this damn wagon, would you? I'll pay you handsomely. We're very short-handed right now. Thank you. Thank you very much. And good luck.
Thank you. Death is coming for you!
How about that, that work? It's for my nerves. Bad nerves, really bad nerves. I'm not a bad fella. Well, not that bad. What are you looking at? Well, folks, always stare or screw you over. It's one or the other I find. Which are you? A stare or a backstabber? Hoping just to stare. Say, you want to help me out? Go find this snake. His name is Ian Carmichael. Great guy. My best friend. Best buddies we was. Totally stole my goddamn girl. Stole Shaky's girl, he did. I trusted him. He stole her. I'll pay. But you gotta kill this bastard for me, will you? Go on then.
Guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Good.